Vis-à-vis des actionnaires,
vis-à-vis its shareholders, Air Liquide, as you know, has an active policy funded on adding more value to the share value over time with the actions of free shares and loyalty premium at December 31st, 2016. Over 25% of shares are likely to benefit from the loyalty bonus. Provided the third resolution is adopted, we will have a dividend payment of 2.60 euros per share and of 2.86 euros per share for those shares benefiting from the loyalty bonus. Let me remind you that over the last 20 years, the average growth of dividend of our group was 9.5% per year. In line with our shareholders' strategy, the board this year has decided to provide during the second semester 2017 a free share for 10 shares in ownership. These decisions are part and parcel of the Air Liquide strategy to pay and to give added value to the shareholders of a long term. As you can see on the screen, a portfolio of shares opened several years ago. As an example, for 100 euros invested in shares, Air Liquide back in 1996, the profitability rate before tax was 10.9% per year for an individual shareholder compared 7.8% for investments on the CAC 40.